What is Totem? It's a combination of mechanics, electronics, and software to create construction system like no other. Totem makes your projects easy to build and control. Let's start with mechanics. Totem plastic beams and boards are designed to be cut so you can make unique parts that will always be a perfect fit for your project.
The system was based upon the idea that you want to have a longer beam, for example, or a bigger board, or a longer aluminum strip, and then cut it down to your desired length or size. We have a 40 centimeter long beam, and you cut it down all the way from 1 centimeter to 39. The same goes for boards and other parts. We want it to be like a natural thing to cut.
After making your own parts, you can choose from more than 15 brackets to connect beams and boards together at the angle or corner you need.
The way that you fix these beams together, and you can have so many directions and angles and still have a very strong combination and fixed joint of the parts.
This kind of method of building opens up almost endless possibilities what can be made with Totem.
And we have now made a lot of different models. We have made cars, we have made robotic arms, we have made laser engravers, we have made mechanical platform games, we have made Strombeast, and we have made other spider robots, and really it's been really fun.
Another big part of Totem is electronics. We designed it to be fully compatible with our mechanical parts and be very intuitive. It's a daisy chain based electronics that can be controlled via Raspberry Pi or Android smartphone.
The electronics boards and modules that can control motors or read temperatures or buttons or displays or whatever, they can snap together in a very sort of straightforward and user-friendly way. And they fit perfectly into the grid dimensions of the mechanics, and also rather smart, made in that sense that it is self-configuring. Just put them together and you start up the software, and all the modules are configuring themselves to do what they're supposed to do.
We even have a mini lab for those who want to learn Arduino coding and basics of electronics. It is powered by Totem Duino and equipped with a set of breadboards and a lab board for testing.
It's a small laboratory for coding and electronics. It gives you what you need when you work with electronics. It gives you power supply, different voltages that you need. It also measures voltages and current, it measures frequencies and stuff like that.
It was just a short introduction to Totem. If you want to learn more, follow us on social media or visit our website.